The Mason Minute with Kevin Mason.
For many people, today's a half day. You know that Friday before a holiday Monday where nobody gets any work done? I've never been so blessed. When I was in radio, I hated the Friday before a Monday holiday because I had so much extra work to get done. We had to get all those commercials in place. We had to get everything done for Monday and then for Tuesday because we weren't going to be there on Monday. Same thing with the business I'm in now. You would think, because I work for myself, things would be slow going into a holiday weekend. But no, that's when it seems that business picks up, that people call, that people need something right before a holiday. I guess they're thinking about getting it off their plate and pushing it onto mine. It's weird. I see everybody, well, goofing around on a Friday afternoon, the Friday before a holiday. Traffic is busier. People aren't working. I can't get a hold of anybody. But for some reason, I'm not in that loop. I don't quite understand why it's a half day, even though it's really not. At my wife's office, they let them go a little bit early on a Friday before a holiday. That's nice, but I guess I never had the good fortune of working for a place that, well, made that happen. It's kind of strange how the world has changed, or maybe it's just me.